Christi.
Welcome back to the channel. What's keeping Tessa Blanchett from signing with a new pro wrestling company? Tessa Blanchett was released from Impact Wrestling and she's still in Mexico with her husband Daga. There is reportedly interest from AEW and WWE, but there is one big hold up for Tessa Blanchett. According to Wrestling Inc., Tessa Blanchett has not signed with a new contract or any company because she's still celebrating her recent marriage and they are still in Mexico. Daga reportedly has plans to work for MLW and Tessa Blanchett could be weighing in her options right now. The third generation wrestler is currently busy celebrating her transition into life as a newlywed, but there is reports that she will be returning anytime soon. Tessa Blanchett was Impact Wrestling world champion at the time of her release. One day prior to her big win, a scandal broke when many pro wrestlers came forward with stories about her backstage bullying, racism allegations, and since then all of this has been denied, but she's kept herself out of the limelight. If I hear any more news on this, I'll let you know. Give the video a thumbs up, hit that bell, share, subscribe.